Hello students, in our today's statistics chapter number 3 unit 1 continuity. Continuity is a 4 marks chapter. In this it come with the limit function. The limit function and the continuity come as together, and the continuity chapter is only for 4 marks, and there is a very simple and easy chapter, and it's asked for only 4 marks. So let's start with the continuity. What do you mean by the continuity? Continuity means when we are putting the value of the x as a in the function and we get the some finite answer, right? Then the same value of the x we are putting into the limit of the function. The limit of the function when x tends to a. You know that in a function x is equals to a, but in the limit there will be the value of x tends to a. That means the value of a nearby the x, right? So both of the value when come equal, that is known as continuity in the function and the continuity of the limit. Understood? When we are putting the value of x and the nearby value of the x, that means in the function and the limit of the function, when x tends to e should exist. When we get the both the answer 1 and 2, both the answers same, right? That known as it is function is continuous or discontinuous. In this chapter, we are solving the sum in which we have to just identify that the function is continuous or discontinuous. Understood? Let's start with the examples. Let's solve the practical number 5. What is practical number 5? Function f of x is defined as follows. Function f square minus 4 upon x minus 2, where x is less than 2, when f of x is equals to 4, when x is equals to 2, and f of x plus 2, when x is greater than 2. Right? So let's start the practical number 5. The function is given f of x square minus 4 upon x minus 2 when x less than 2, right? Second is given f of x is equals to 4 when x is equals to 2, and f of x is equals to x plus 2 where x greater than is equals to 2. Find the continuity. It is function is continuous if the x is equals to 2. We have to find out the function. Three of them are continuous and not continuous, right? So x is less than 2. So we are here, we find out the x value nearby 2. So it's less than 2. So when here we are putting limit x tends to 2, x square minus 4 upon x minus 2. You know the factorization of the x square minus 4 and x minus 2. It will come x plus 2 and x minus 2 upon x minus 2. Right? X minus 2, x minus 2, cut. Here we put the value of x as a 2. So 2 plus 2, it will become 4. Right? Now we are putting the value of x as a 2 in a second function, right? So second function f of x is equals to 2 where x is equals to 2, but here nothing x value is there, so we directly definitely answer is given, so f of x is equals to 4. Now third, f of x is equals to x plus x greater than 2, so again we are putting limit x tends to 2, x plus 2. Value of the x is 2 plus 2. Answer is 4. Right? So here we get the answer of the 3 of the equation. 3 of the equation same. 4, 4, 4. If the 3 of them equation answer will come same or equal, that function is continuous. Understood? Whenever its x is less than 2 or greater than 2, you have to find out the such a way that limit x tends to 0. And when f of x such as is equals to 2 is given, that is a function. But when the value of x nearby a, either it's less than or greater than, then you will put limit. Right? Understood? We get the three of them answer are equal. That means the function is continuous at the x is equals to 2. Right? Let's see. What is the function? Discuss the continuity at x is equals to 4 when f of x is equals to x square minus 16 upon x minus 4. When x does not equals to 4 and f of x is equals to 8 when x is equals to 4. So we have to find out the continuity at the x is equals to 4. There is a both the situation. X does not equals to 4 and when x is equals to 4. Does not equals to 4, that means either it's a less than, either it's greater than, right? So here we are putting limit x square, x tends to 4, x square minus 16 upon x minus 4. Let's solve this. X minus 4, x plus 4 upon x minus 4. X minus 4, x minus 4 get cancelled. We get x plus 4. The value of x is 4 plus 4. We get 8. Right? We got the answer 8. And when x is equals to 4, the function is given as it is given, f of x is equals to 8. So here both the answer is same, 8 and 8. The function is continuous. Understood? Now we are solving the practical number 12. Examining the continuity of the following function at x is equals to 1. The function is given, f of x is equals to f is equals to 2x, 3 and 4 minus 2x. When the value of x is equals to less than 1, x is equals to 1 and here it's a greater than 1. Right? Here 2, 0, whatever is given doesn't matter. We have to just find out the less than 1 is equals to 1 and greater than 1. Right? So we are checking the continuity x is equals to 1, whether it's a continuous or discontinuous. First we are checking x less than equals to 1, then we are putting x is equals to 1 and then x greater than equals to 1. When less than equals to 1, the function is given, f of x is equals to 2x. Sorry. Limit x tends to 1, 2x. When we are putting the value of x is equals to 1, so 2, 1, it will come answer 2. Right? When x is equals to 1 is given, already function is given, f of x is equals to 3. So here answer will be 3. Here x greater than 1. The function is given, f of x is equals to 4 minus 2x. 4 minus limit x tends to 1, 4 minus 2x. Limit x raised to 1, 4 minus 2, 1. 4 minus 2, 2. Right? So here the value of x, f of x, limit or function at the x is equals to 1. It is a discontinuous. Here is 2, 3 or 2. Right? So answer is discontinuous. Three of them are not equal. If three of them answer are get equal, that is continuous. If three of them answer are not equal, then it is discontinuous function. Understood? Now we are solving the practical number 22. What is the practical number 22? It is given, f of x is equals to x square minus x minus 12 upon x minus 4. X does not equals to 4. When 2k minus 3, when f x is equals to 4. Find the value of k. The function is continuous at x is equals to 4. It is already given the function is continuous, right? We have to find out the value of k. So first, f of x is given, x square minus x minus 12 upon x minus 4 when x does not equals to 4. That means either is less than either is more than. So we are putting limit x tends to 4, x square minus x minus 12 upon x minus 4. Here we are putting the factorization, right? 4 threes are 12. 4 minus 3, 1. But it will come minus 1. So factorization will be x minus 4, x plus 3 upon x minus 4. Right? Here x minus 4 get cancelled. We get x plus 3. While we are after cancelling the element, we are putting the value of x. So 4 plus 3 is equals to 7. Right? As we know, the already it is given the function is continuous. That means the answer of the function 2k minus 3 at x is equals to 4 must be 7. Then and only then it can be a continuous. Right. So function's answer is given, right? So f of x is equals to 2k minus 3. So 2k minus 3 is equals to 7. Just because it is already given the function is a continuous. If there is a continuous, the answer must be 7, right? So now we are finding the value of k. Here 3 is a minus. When come this side, it will become plus. So 2k is equals to 7 plus 3, 10. So k is equals to 10 by 2. K is equals to 5. Right? The all the sums are covered in this small lecture. It is just 4 marks. Some are asking in the examination, and there is a simple sum. Either we have to check it is continuous or discontinuous. In might we are putting the limit. We have to factorize as we had done in the limit for limit of function in chapter number 2. Understood? You can see in all of the sum you have to only checking out it is a continuous or discontinuous. Continuous or discontinuous. Right? It is a small thank you.